打算 means plan to do something. So you should be able to get what 你打算做什么 means you can answer like 我打算去西安看兵马俑。去西安 happens first and then 看兵马俑. Here are some more examples. 去日本看花。 去食堂吃饭, 去医院看病.
什么时候 means when. Please try to answer these questions by yourself. 你打算什么时候吃晚饭? 你打算什么时候开party? The phrase 怎么 plus verb is used to ask how to do something, such as 你怎么去西安? 这个汉字怎么读? 这个汉字怎么写? Plan 用汉语怎么说?
飞机火车高铁 地铁 公共汽车 出租车 船 坐 plus a means of transportation is used to express taking a certain kind of transportation in Chinese, like 坐飞机 坐火车 坐高铁,坐公共汽车,坐出租车. Please pay attention. This phrase is put before the verb 去. For example, 坐火车去.